Doesn't reach. Getting caught. Oops. What? I can't. What's the minus on that? I'm surprised I actually got hit by that. Oh, hold it, it's twice. Now I know. He's good at grabbing, so. There's my DP. He's looking for it. There's the grab finally. Double jump. Let me see if I could switch up with his neutral drops. Ooh, I'm driving too much now. Should have died. Still whiffed my own shit too. Bad media on my end. Something I need to work on. Oops, I pressed grab! Drop the ball. Fortunate. Grab. set up. He's gonna win this trade. Gotta risk it. Oh, it whiffed? Okay. I guess I didn't understand my distance. Nice. That was good. That was a good match. I liked how he adapted to the grabs. And then after that, he started to adapt to the timing. And that's the timing. I didn't switch it up. So it led to him setting the pace for the third match. Oh shit, I thought he switched. How minus am I in that? Spamming DP, DP. Guile turtle. Hard to get into. The hell is that? The ice spam. Oh, he doesn't have to throw it? I didn't know that. That's pretty interesting. What? What the hell? Hey, yo, chill, what the fuck are you now? What the fuck? You're scaring me, buddy! What was that? I need to learn this new Guile. Holy shit, that was fast! I thought they would connect. Okay, you can take that one. It scared the F out of me when he charged up. I thought he was gonna critical, but it didn't. This heavy kick that much faster, huh? Woo! I should have crits for it, because I was at wall. The game plan, Guile.
Judy wins.
Good fight.